Lifelong love is possible through joy and sacrifice. As a newlywed, I'm just at the beginning of lifelong love. Early in courtship or in marriage, joy is unmistakable and overflowing. But how do you keep joy in your love when the feelings begin to fade? Only through sacrifice. The first sacrifice is simply making the commitment to lifelong love, and sacrifices to come may be big or small. Now, my husband and I look forward to the joy and sacrifices of lifelong love as shown to us by the examples of our parents and grandparents, always looking to the ultimate sacrifice shown to us by Christ.